So if you're playing and you're raging and throwing your controller, you might have a situation like this, but I think it's a pretty easy fix.